massive masterpiece, finally finished and unveiled.
Wow, I'm walking past this with my friends. I'm like, yep, I did that.
You can see it from 116th Street off of 1st Avenue in East Harlem. It took 4 months to complete, 6 feet high and 80 feet wide, on the front wall of the only bilingual Head Start program in East Harlem.
We can honestly do what we aspire to be.
The painters, all students like 19-year-old Lindsay Goldbach, who went to school nearby.
How does it feel to know that you contributed this to your community?
I feel actually very happy about it.
The mural is called Look Up to the Sky, designed by Dionis Ortiz, an artist born and raised in Harlem. His work is featured at El Museo de Barrio. Ortiz hopes the children who see it every day will be moved.
This is a dream come true. It's wonderful to be a part of the legacy of murals in East Harlem.
Every time people walk by, there's a message. You're valued. You're important. You mean something.
His creation painted by these teen painters, thanks to a group called Public Color, an organization that helps New York City's high-risk students in underserved communities.
When we were painting for 4 months, they would come up to the wall and want to paint with us. They would talk to the kids. And it's amazing that color does truly make a difference.
Public Color has been creating art for 25 years at homeless shelters, schools, parks, and subway stations all across the city.
Color is always beautiful. We're coming out of a really dark time, and I think that this is just a, you know, it's a nice way to really make the community feel, you know, brighter and happier.
The goal, to inspire the very young. 5-year-old Nesteli Olivares loves it.
Dry. It's like dry.
Yeah, you like the red?
Yes.
Does it make you happy?
Yes.
Olivares tells us she wants to be an artist when she grows up.
And this mural is a 6-piece, a part of Public Color's Community Museum Initiative, bringing the power of visual beauty to the streets. If you'd like more information or where you can see them, just go to our website at pix11.com. In East Harlem, Monica Morales, Pix 11 News.